All right, now let's solo stall the 160 Ride the Lightning. And I'm gonna do something new this time. So, the only thing giving us trouble are the smashers. Otherwise, our old stall build is fine, right? So I figured, why don't I just treat the smashers like I treat the mini-bosses in MSK and nuke them as fast as I can. So what I'm gonna do is use my normal Ice King loadout with Ice King in the lead, Mega Base Kyle, Base Kyle, Power Base Nox. But this time now, I'm gonna have Totally Rockin' Out as my team perk and the two Rockin' Out chicks in the flex spots. Slow Field and Banner for my gadgets. And since I'm gonna use Totally Rockin' Out, I have a second potshot schematic here. This is my MSK potshot with the physical perk. Since the smashers and high twine are frequently elemental, I'm going to have this other potshot perked as energy. And then, also, since I'm using Totally Rockin' Out, I'm going to have double crit damage, right? You don't need a crit rating. And I can just harvest as many wafers as I want before I start the mission. Alright, so let's queue up the mission and smash some smashers. Alright, I'm just gonna warp speed through gathering the blue glow, harvesting the metal, and finding the van. Stall build. All right. So same as before, build this upper level for the anti-airs. Because we're gonna have love lobbers and flingers, possibly. And we surround our van. Which way are they gonna be coming from? So mostly here, up that ramp. Up this ramp. Okay. Unless the storm shifts, we should be okay on this side. I'm going to alternate sound walls since we don't have to be careful of the crowd control limit anymore. I'll put health spikes on the backs of all these. Inside here. Okay, I think the wall they're least likely to hit is this one. So I'm gonna line it with health spikes. So many patrols. Okay, you ready? Here we go. Make sure the patrols are cleared. Yep. Alright. Okay. What I'm actually gonna do is put sound walls on these walls. Perch. Watch for smashers. smashers. Yeah. What I'm actually going to do before I start the second round is clear out these guys, because if smashers spawn and I'm going to be lobbing pot shots up there, I don't want to lure these into the base while I'm fighting off the waves. So come on down, guys. Put a faster one on here. And let's put a health spike on it. Anything else? We good. Wait for that patrol to clear. Here we go. Defend the van. Flingers. Wow, why are they all down here? there too. Oh, my banner. Well, this is not good. Let's see how well our base can hold up. Not the cleanest run, but it worked.